Hi, Frederick.
Hello.
Hi, you're new in the team.
Yeah.
Do you like it so far?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Pretty good.
Yeah? Do you have nice teammates?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
I think it's a good group.
Yeah.
It's the second time I meet the guys, so, seems to be a good group.
Yeah. Have you been training with the group already, or?
Yeah, I've had a few days in Mallorca, but I had to leave earlier, so just to the 2 days.
Okay.
Yeah.
I heard your father was a pro rider too.
Yeah, that's true.
Are you the same kind of rider?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And in what?
Maybe it was more an all-rounder.
Yeah.
But it was really good at the climbs as well.
Yeah, and stage races?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Absolutely. It was good.
You won the Tour of Romandie?
Yeah.
Yeah, wow. So he's someone to look up to?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Do you learn from him?
Yeah, of course I learned, but it's different. He was pro 30 years ago, times have changed. So it was different training, different race. But you did much more race at this time. So a lot of things have changed.
What are your goals for this season?
My goals are to become good in the team. And make some big races, and work on myself to be a better climber. First year pro, I cannot accept to make the big results this year.
And what race do you like to race?
I want to be a good GC rider, I want to make some big stage races in the future.
Okay, thank you very much.